Senator George McGovern recently submitted a welfare bill to the Congress. According to an analysis by the Senate Finance Committee, the McGovern bill would make 47% of the people in the United States eligible for welfare. 47%. Almost every other person in the country would be on welfare. The Finance Committee estimated the cost of this incredible proposal at $64 billion the first year. That's six times what we're spending now. And who's going to pay for this? Well, if you're not the one out of two people on welfare, you do.